my god. I did it. how do I adjust the volume in my headphones? This one.
Bottom right. Yeah.
This is loud as fuck. Boy.
It's loud as fuck for you. It's probably loud as fuck for them, too.
I turned it down on here, right?
No, that doesn't work. Yeah, I know the game.
I did it. I'm so proud of myself, and Julian helped me do it at the end.
I really did anything.
I did most of it. I did almost all of it. How is that in the volume? Is it too loud? Are we good? Yay! I thought streams were on Monday. Julian streamed for a little bit last night, and then I got way too tired. I was gonna stream Hearthstone last night, and then I didn't, so I was like, I better get on and stream some fucking Hearthstone. You feel me? Yay. Julian's mukbanging with us. Mukbang on us. It's perfect. The sound's okay. Turn down the music volume. Fuck. Fuck it all. That better? It really serves no purpose other than ambiance. Alright. We good? You guys wanna play Hearthstone with me? Julian, you wanna play? Never watch me play.
I'd love to.
It's really fun. What are you doing?
Making it so you can see how many people.
Road trip uncle. Where are you going?
Just doing something.
Peachy! Peachy and Kermit are in here right now. Peach is sitting in her little circle bed. She's too big for it.
You're too big for everything,
You're
Peach.
You're too big for it, Weechy. Kermit, do you want to come say hi? Can I get you? Come here. Yay! Sammit. Hello, bud. Can you say hi? Alright, so if anyone hasn't played this before, I just started like a week ago maybe.
Yep.
And Chris and Shan told me to play it, Shan mostly, because Shan plays it all the time, and I really like it. It's just like a card game, and Julian was like, it's just like Pokemon. Did you used to play Pokemon when you were a kid?
Yeah, I loved Pokemon. I still play it.
So I've been playing as a priest, which is apparently... not the coolest. Chris says it's not the coolest, but that's Chris. A boy! I'm gonna play somebody! I've never played on a computer before. I only play on my phone, so I'm kind of pumped right now.
But you're in your account, right? So you don't lose anything?
Yeah. I hope so.
Lit found.
Anduin versus Malfurion.
You ready?
I must protect the one.
Oh my god, it sounds so weird.
The light shall bring victory.
Ooh, okay, we're going first. I want some low cards, you know? Tell me if I'm playing wrong, because I probably am. I've been having a lot of fun. Ooh, I'm gonna play this low card. Ooh! Okay, sorry, my bad. This one, whenever a minion is healed, I get to draw a card. Excited about.
Have Watsky on the podcast. That's a good idea.
I wish. Ooh. Oh my god. Deal one damage to a random enemy. Okay. Alright.
Are you?
I'm gonna play this because he's got a little shield on him.
Right away.
And then I'm gonna hurt you. I'm gonna hurt you, fam. There's like a lag in the game. Because we're on a computer. Oh. Oh.
There is.
On the computer.
Put this apple on your head.
Oh shit, I hate that thing. Every time he summons a minion, it just shoots somebody. It pisses me off. Taunt.
this way.
Can I show you? My strategy has been if the other person does not have a shield up, these shields mean that you can't hit their main guy. You have to heal or hit the shield first. Or taunt. And if they don't have one up, I just go for the most dangerous one or just their main guy. So this is like your guy, and when its health gets to zero, then you lose. So you've got these other characters or cards that do things. Fuck, fam. Fuck, fam.
Do you hear its call?
All right. So this guy's gonna give my C'Thun some power every time he's in my hand.
Listen closely.
Oh my god. Someone said, did you get your tattoo yet, Daddy?
Nope. Friday. They were guessing what it's going to be, and a couple of you guessed it right.
For the crusade!
I didn't say what it was.
Are you going to tell us now?
Get nope. There. It's going to be a surprise.
Why would you do that? You guys, we're getting lit so hard right now. Look at this. Look at this game right now.
Were you playing Death Star? That's his name?
Yeah.
Wow, real original guy.
Death Star is fucking me up.
Does he have the rights to that name? I don't think he.
Fuck that shit, man.
I'm eating some Chipotle with way too much guacamole on it.
Yeah, you have a lot of guacamole.
There's way too much. I can't eat it. Fuck that.
Oh my god.
You guessed it. It's a Joyce tattoo.
It says I love Joyce on it.
No, it's just a portrait. Realistic.
Oh my god! We're losing! Is this Star Wars though? Yes.
It'll be my second time.
Oh, this is all bad. Alright, how much mana do I have? Six? That's it?
The dogs are hungry. I'm gonna go
back down. Okay. Carmen, you want dinner?
You guys hungry?
Ooh, okay, go this way, bud. Go this way. Go. Fuck me. You see this right now? What a mess. Getting lit. Julie's getting a caterpillar tattoo. Oh, God. So in order to even, like, touch his main guy, I have to get rid of both of these shields. And this glowing thing around it means that the first time that I hit it, it still has, like, full health. Oh, it's so bad. We're doing so bad. Okay, I think I'm gonna play this right now because we're in the hole. Spend all of your mana, summon a random minion that costs that much, which I think is a good idea because we're at 7 health right now. We're probably gonna... Okay, that sucks. Damn it! Oh, God, so we're gonna lose pretty hard. No. How are your recorders? They're really good. Kristen, is that you? Kristen Novit? Are you Kristen Gropzu? They're pretty dope. Thank you so much for our recorders. I was annoying everyone in the room within minutes of having them. I played Hot Cross Buns like 12 times. And the 21st Century Flute song. It was pretty dope. Oh no! Oh no! We lost. That was fast and terrible, man. This is fast, awful. Okay, I need to get out of ranked and just go in the regular. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck it all! Let's go to casual. Alright, you guys ready? This game is called Hearthstone. It's a card game. It's really fun. Grace Silski, I don't understand this fucking game. Neither did I when I started it. Let me do a better job explaining it. Once you see the cards. So each person has a main player that has 30 health.
Anduin.
And then you get dealt cards, and you, your mana amount goes up once per turn. Honor. So right when you get your cards, you want victory. Them to be really low. So I'm going to keep this 2. Because at first you're only going to be able to spend 1 mana at a time. Then your second turn, 2 mana. Then 3 mana. So it starts off kind of slow, and then it gets fucking crazy. So this right here is how much it can attack. And that's the red one is the health amount.
Job's done.
So since right now I'm going on 1 mana card, I don't have... this upper left hand corner says 4. Since I don't have one that costs 1, I can't play a card right now. So then he's gonna play a card if he has 1 for 1. But he also gets this little gold ring because I went first, so he can spend an extra mana thing right now. But he's either gonna be playing a 1 or a 2 mana card. So what this does is it equips him with this little thing. So he gets to stab me with it. So this has 3 more hits left in it. He gets to stab me 3 more times for 1 attack from his body. Like a jerk. Right at. Okay, so this is a 1 mana card, but I don't want to play that because I need somebody on the battlefield to do it. So I have a 2 right here. It says summon a 1/1 ooze with a taunt. So now I have this fish card. But then the taunt is valuable because they have to hit that one first. So they have to deal at least 1 damage to it in order to kill it. Then they can come after my prince guy right here. So he put up a 2/2 taunt. So the only thing I can kill that with is this guy because he has a 2 attack right here.
2 taunt.
But I'm also going to die because he has a 2 attack. So that takes away 2 health.
Marble.
Which sucks. Damn it. Okay, so this is like, this costs 0, but I don't really want to use that right now. I can give this minion 2 health and draw a card, or I could heal myself. This is my special power. Why don't we give him 2 health right now? So then I can kill him and still stay alive. And I can play this. For 1, because it says whenever a minion is healed on either side, I get to draw a card, which is valuable because sometimes you run out of cards. So now he's gonna play a 3 mana card or a combination of 1s and 2s. To triumph, come get to do.
Nothing scares me except mice.
Ooh, okay, so this, whenever you see a little skull and crossbones, that's called a death rattle. It says, give a random friendly minion divine shield. So when he dies, it's just going to give somebody a divine shield. Alright, 4. Alright, I'm going to put up another... No, how do I do that? No, I'm going to put up a shield. So, again, I have to hit that first, and I have 7 health. Which
KT
is
Veggie wants to know if it's ranked or casual.
Right now it's casual, because I just got my dick lit and ranked real quick.
Dick lit!
So my power is that I can heal myself, and his power is that he can summon one of these guys, which is a 1/1 silver hand recruit, which gets super obnoxious, because he's called a paladin, if that's right. I can't remember what his name is. And there would be like 7 of these at a time. It's fucking annoying. And they can all kill you. See? Because that card just died. No, this one gets a divine shield, which is annoying as fuck. And now I'm dead. Alright. I have 5. I think I'm gonna put up this guy.
How many things?
I'm still like
do you
fiddling
see?
With how to do this the quickest.
Right away.
Okay. So this, I'm just gonna hit this guy really quick. So this one, whenever a character is healed on either side, it gains 1 attack at a time. Which is crazy. And there's a lot of characters like that.
So.
Okay, he made his attack up to 4. He's gonna crush me with his body. No! He threw a hammer at me! Jenna, you need to rock Castle Clash? What's that? What is Castle Clash? When do we find the flashlight? Oregon Trail looks really weird. How do we rewind, though? Gains 2 attack. You're right. I'm sorry. Whoever just said that. Clavarn Way. Beatboxing was awesome. 85th is amazing. Yeah, he's a dope fucking guy. So this right here means that this person's time is running out, and if they don't play, then it gets to be my turn. So I hope they don't play. Where's the Joyce card? Yay! It's our turn! Good. Because I'm gonna lose. Okay, we have 6. So I'm gonna play this. And I'll explain that to you in a second. And this is called the Light Well, which means at the beginning of my turn, it'll just randomly choose a damaged minion of mine and heal it, which is dope. And because it's healing, this will also give this 2 attack at a time, which is crazy. Okay, is my person like not playing anymore? And this, so I have a card called C'Thun, and there's a bunch of cards that will play to your C'Thun. So this says, whenever a character is healed, give your C'Thun 1+1. So all of my cards right now are playing after the fact that my power is healing, and it does more damage because I keep healing things. And then when you get your C'Thun card, depending how much damage it's racked up, you get to play it, and it's just... It's pretty awesome.
Lit.
It's lit.
Let me think.
I think my player left. He don't want to play with me. Where'd he go? He's there! He's playing! Okay. So... Ooh, okay. Interesting. Alright. See, so this well just healed me. Healed my main character. And because it healed, it gave my C'Thun extra power. So this wouldn't be a bad card to play right now. Deal 2 damage to all enemy minions and restore health. But we might save it and just put up a shield right now. I have to hit this because that's a shield before you can hit anything else. And then I just want to hit his main character because I fucking feel like it. You feel me? See, this card's confusing me. Spend all your mana, summon a random minion, and cost that much. Ooh! 2 damage to all enemies! Look what he just did to us! Fuck.
Someone said they think you should go to Crane's apartment.
I don't get it. Oh my god. Alright, he's gonna hit me with his big giant body. So every time you see that little guy come up with a little hat, and it tells you how much it is, that's my C'Thun. So when I get that card, it'll say how much attack I have on it. The Last of Us sure hasn't had an update. You funny. Uh-oh. Please don't take my light well. Yay. He let me keep it. Alright, I have 8 right now. Alright, I think this is probably the best thing to play. But this costs 6. God, that sucks. Alright, I think I'm gonna play this, which is a low card for right now. But I'm gonna heal myself. And this guy can just suck it.
Listen closely.
All the cards got me confused. It's all good. I know, I'm sorry. I was a little confusing. I did this with Shan too. I was like, I don't fucking get it. This game is stupid. But there's like, I can't remember, maybe 7 different characters or 6 or 8, somewhere around there. I'm a priest. This guy's a paladin or something. So each character has different powers. So sometimes I'll be fighting another priest. Sometimes you're fighting a mage or a warlock, and they all have different cards and powers and stuff. Alright. Oh, this is bad, dude. This is really bad. What do you think? Alright, I think I'm gonna play this, because this is gonna give another one of my minions 2 health. Which is kind of stupid now that I think about it. Because this guy's gonna die no matter what I do, because I have to hit his card. And then I'm just gonna heal myself. Because that's all I can do right now. You feel me? Jenny, you should dye your hair green so you and Julian are lemon lime. Wow, Max's new powers are dope. Oh, what a jerk. Don't come for me like that, bro. He hit my light well. Mm-mm. That's not nice. That's not nice. How was your Chipotle? Good?
It's good. Thank you for getting it.
What that motherfucker did? Oh, he killed his own taunt, though. That was stupid. Why would he do that? Alright, so now we have 10 full mana. So I think I'm gonna play a taunt and a C'Thun. So that I can still give my C'Thun some points and heal myself. What is this he's got on here? Blessing of Wisdom. When this minion attacks, the player who blessed it draws a card. Okay, good for you, bro. You draw those cards. Did you guys get the vegan cheesecake? Sonia asked. No, we did not. I mean, we really wanted to, but it would have only led to one thing. Cheesecake eating.
And regret.
Regret. Hey, look, it's Road Trip Uncle Julian and Minivan Mom Jenna.
Someone called April Vodka Aunt.
Oh, this is what it'd be like if Max played Solitaire. This is like Magic the Gathering on crack. It's pretty fun. I'm gonna lie. I really like it.
Move quickly.
I love this version of The Last of Us. Ooh, his C'Thun's at 8. Ooh, now his C'Thun's at 10. Oh, I'm getting nervous. Uh-oh, this isn't good, fam. Okay, I'm gonna use this mostly because I'm out of cards. But this deals 2 damage to all of my enemies over there, so it's gonna kill one of them. And I could get rid of one of these guys and then heal that.
It's coming!
But they're kind of annoying, and I kind of just want to hit him. You know? I don't even need to heal myself, so.
Listen closely.
Mom, how long have you played this game? Since only like a week. It's pretty dope. I kind of like it. Okay, so see this card I have right here? Destroy a minion with an attack of 5 or more. I'm either going to use this on this guy, because I do not want to get hit with a 7 attack. That sucks. Ooh, Norda. Ooh! Ooh, I should have killed you! Oh, that was dumb. I don't know why he did that.
Reporting for duty.
What's his name? At the start of your turn, set this minion's attack to 7. That's mean. Alright, I'm in a pickle. I can either put up a really dope taunt, shield, that can take 9, but he has enough there to kill it instantly, or I can use this and get rid of this card. So I think I'm just gonna play it and get rid of that, because I'm sick of it. And you can go ahead and die. You know? But I'm out of cards, fam. That's all I can play.
bring me steel.
Do you make your own decks? Yes, which is also why I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm hoping. Oh, what the fuck is this? See this little lightning bolt? Whenever it has that on there, it means that the card does something special. Fam, look how much damage we just took! No! At the end of your turn, give another random friendly minion one attack? That card is fucking dangerous. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play this dope card. See how dead that is? I'm gonna give it two extra health. And then... Oh, I can't. Never mind. Fuck. I forgot that. So that card's special, but it can't... You can't target it for, powers. Like, I can't heal it or, add health to it. But that's what this card is. Give a minion plus two health and draw a card. Which I'm probably gonna have to use next turn because I'm out of fucking cards. Girl, you get lit! I know I'm getting lit so hard! Why? Ugh, brutal. Brutal. Brutal! Please don't summon any more hand recruits. I don't like them. You still have 7 mana left. This is bad news. Oh, he's out. Okay. So all I can do is play this right now. And give it 2 health. I wish that you would deal me my C'Thun. Ooh, I can play this. Then I can heal myself. Oh, but I have to heal a minion in order to get a card. Sucks. And because I didn't use all my mana. I don't think I can play this card. It's not gonna do anything. Ugh. This is brutal. He's got 5, 6, 7 attack. Oh. Deal 3 damn. No! we almost dead. Damn. We almost dead out here. What is she doing? I want to cry. Wait, what am I doing? Play the 0 mana card? Alright, I'll play it next time. It's really not gonna help me right now.
Reporting for duty.
This Pokemon getting intense. That sucks. Alright. I will do this. Don't cry, okay? And I'll play my 0 card. Alright, that helped a little. It helped a little, fam. But see, I played the 0 mana card and I get a 1? Like, what the fuck is that? That sucks. Go, Jenna, go. Cheers in the stands. Thanks, Shannon's girlfriend. Julian, look at us, someone said. He's editing. Show us what you're editing. No! 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 We're dead!
Thank you.
Where's my emotes? I guess I can't. I don't know how to do it on the computer. Damn it! Damn it all! No, you spent all your mana first, then played it. Fuck! See, I don't know how the card works yet. I literally just got it. Shit, play 0 mana card higher. Oh! See, you didn't say that on the card. My bad. I literally have never played it before. I just crafted it earlier today. Right-click your character for emotes. Thank you, Sodapan. Appreciate it. Generally out here though. Don't cry, crapped. Spend the rest of your mana and summon a creature. Oh my god! Now I'm pissed as fuck! Alright, sorry, my bad. Damn. Alright. We're good though. It's a good card. I'm glad I made it. I knew it was better than that. Dead, just like all of Arcadia Bay. Savage. Ah, fuck. I don't have a 1. I can't play this right now. Jenna, dye your hair dank purple. Ooh. Come on, Jenna, you got this. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Hopefully you get the give me some milk card. Damn it. Here we go. Give me that taunt, mommy. Ooh, he put up two taunts, but they don't have any attack. They just have two health. But it's just obnoxious because I have to hit them. And I don't feel like it. Mom, don't be pissed. Remember, you can try winning if you compliment them.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Ooh. All right, we just got a card from them. Discover a minion, give it 1/1. Okay, all right. You know, I think I'm gonna play it right now because I don't have any other cards. Ooh. At the start of your turn, you have a 50% chance to draw an extra card. I like this one. Give me that. Give me that. I have to hit their taunt, which is stupid. And I can also... No, I don't want that. I'm gonna give you 2 health. Let's do this. We're shielding up. Sea turtle. Oh my goodness. This person I'm playing is called Miss New Booty.
Let the pain speak to me.
I found you. Damn it. Alright, what's your lightning bolt about? Whenever this card takes damage, draw a card. You can fuck all the way off with that. Okay. I want to play... Ooh! Nat Pagel! We have 4, so let's play this guy.
Rub it to the face.
So that gives healing powers to my C'Thun, which I'm excited about. C'Thun! Julian, you still don't know how to play, do you? Your hair's getting drier. Welcome to the dyed hair family. Ooh. Just wait till it feels like Doritos someday.
When do you get to eat it?
First you cover it in Cool Ranch, then you eat it. Everybody knows that. Boy, if you don't stop. Ooh, he froze me. You see that? What a jerk. This is a mage. Wizard ass. We'd be a wizard ass.
Boy, if you don't.
Boy! Okay, I have 5. I want to put up a taunt. And I want to give it 2 health. And I want you to get the fuck out my face! Miss New Booty! If you don't get out my face! Julian's cultivating a small patch of wheatgrass on his head. Julian, do you want to shave your head yet?
No, why would I want to shave my head? I love it.
You love it? Are you gonna?
Not when you do that.
Are you ever gonna dye it another color?
Yeah, definitely.
Have you shampooed it yet?
Once.
Like good shampoo?
Not a good one. Very light.
Yeah.
I still need to shampoo it a good like once.
Yeah.
I'll probably do it tomorrow.
You should wait as long as you can.
Why?
Because it helps the color stay.
He gave me the color. I can put more in.
What?
Yeah, he gave me the color.
Does he want to do my hair?
He's the best.
He doesn't have to dye it any color.
A second chance.
He kept like hashtag because I made him get this.
I know.
He put spaces in the hashtag.
That's beautiful.
So innocent.
Yeah, kill all your players. Kill them all. Alright, what do I got? Ooh, deal 5. Ooh, fam. Okay. Oh no, what do I want to do? I think I'm going to play some Nat Pagel. And I have 4. I want to play a light well first. And I want to heal myself. Because that's fun. So I'm gonna get rid of your stupid shield. This is pissing me off. I feel okay about it. I feel mediocre about it. Let's see what happens. He gave you glamour. Jen about to be dead. Probably. I only have 2 minions that can attack right now. And they have a total of a whopping 3 attack. So, I mean, It's gonna be an awesomely long what death to do for this person. Julie, come play with us.
No.
Come on. Tell him I want to thank him for his service, Sod of Priv said. Who are you thanking? I missed that conversation. Fuck, I missed the joke. Damn it. Can you snap, clap, point, dab for my birthday? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that was brutal. Yeah, Julie, you should play. Julie Jitsu. Why would you hit my light well like that? Why would you do that? Alright, we have 7. Could put up this big old daddy taunt right now. It has 8 health. And you only have 4 attack. Get on this dick, Kono Diku. Right? I'm clapping, snapping, and pointing at you to give you, to support you. You got this. Thank you, Skibby Dibby Doo. Do you play against someone or do you play a computer? Right now we are playing someone named Miss New Booty. Playing against a person. Come on. Give it to me, baby, so my light well can heal my taunt. Taunt on me. Do not. Don't do it. Don't do it. Ooh. Motherfucker. You would. You would do that. Okay. I'm at 8 right now. I think I'm gonna play. Ooh, I don't know. Alright, I'm definitely gonna play this guy.
How many things
he will ever come
see
to me? This lady. And I'm gonna play my Cthulhu, so whenever I heal, it goes to my Cthulhu. And then it can stab you at the end. You know? Because that part is dope. Snap, clap, point will cure global warming. Play your lore card? Oh my god. Clap, snap, point. Destroy dat booty, mommy. Ms. New Booty. Uh-oh. Deal 3 damage, randomly split among all enemies. Oh! That was not random and it was not split. That was fucked up. Not cool. Ooh, hit me with him. I dare you, because you gonna die. See how it says he has 3 health and I have 3 attack? That means you gonna die if you touch his dick. Runs out on you. Yeah, don't play. Run out of time. Please.
Blood and plunder.
Fuck. Yeah! Died, but I also died too. It was stupid. Deal 5 damage? I mean, I feel like that's a good card to have towards the end. I could put up this badass shield right now, which I think I'm gonna do. Why? You gon' die. You gon' die. You gonna die. Whose eye is this? Someone come get your eye. Whose eye? Whose eye is this? Oh no. Plus 2 spell damage. Use your Marlin card to hack them. Oh! That was devastating.
Don't mess.
I didn't like that one bit. Summon a 1/1 boar. This is 1/1 boar. Motherfucker. Yes, okay. I'm gonna put down my light well. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna give me a card every time I heal, and I'm gonna give somebody 2 plus 6. but I don't think I can't give it to the gold card. So I'm going to have to give it to this, because I don't want my light wells to attack, because that's stupid. Nobody does that. And I'm going to hit you hard with this. Yeah. I can't heal anybody, so I'm going to end my turn. Do you feel me? Lore with your penis. Banish them to the shadow realm. Okay, so it's like Magic the Gathering without the tense atmosphere and eyebrow wiggling. I suppose so. What? Oh, that was not nice. Yeah, keep hitting it. Yeah, keep dying. Yep, do it again. You gonna die. You gonna die when you hit my big old shield. Bye. I'll just say, wow. Yes. Yes on me. All right, this is like all I can play right now.
Feast of souls.
Flee. Screaming.
Excuse you, can you go? That's all I can do. Jenna, you totally prank call some of your fans for your video this week. I've been thinking about making another video like that, because when we called in the places that we didn't work at, people really liked that video. You wouldn't dare! She took away a shield. That wasn't nice. Okay, I have my light wells. Yes, how many this is what we need see? Right now. Deal 5 damage. I could do that. I think I'm going to save that card. It could be helpful. No! You're so stupid and annoying! No! Oh, this is bad. This card right here gives them your other minions plus one attack. But I could just let these motherfuckers kill themselves. And now we got plus two attack. You feel me?
Is someone injured?
Alright. Deal 5 damage. I could kill this guy. Maybe? Let's just do it. Kill him. Bye. I don't need that yet. Okay. And then I'm gonna heal this. Then I'm gonna get 2 extra attack here. An extra card. Yay! That sounds good. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Yes, Jenna, get that killer lineup though. Thank you. Thank you, fam. I know I'm new here. I don't really know how to play, but I'm doing okay, knock on wood, till he just put down that shield. Boy! Oh, I don't like that thing. Trying to wake up Julian. Julie, come to the loving family. Ooh, secret! Ooh! So that's a hidden thing. We'll find out what that means when we do the thing that the secret is about. Alright, my Cthulhu's probably pretty low right now. It's at 6! We didn't even get any! Okay, this reduces the cost. I'm gonna play this 5. To deal 2 damage. No! When a friendly minion dies, summon a random minion with the same cost! No! This is all bad! Alright. Yay! They gave up! We won! Woo! Julian's not impressed. Yay! Miss New Booty! Thanks for letting us win.
You're basic? Is that who you are?
No. But I made
it. Is that you?
Yeah. I can't change him.
You look lit.
Thanks. Yay, I did it, guys. I won one. Slay me. Here lies your penis. Proud. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Blaine Mubarak. Yay. Oh, my goodness. Beat that ass.
Anduin versus Anduin.
Oh, no, we're playing another priest. This is going to be a mess.
All priests look exactly the same.
Smiles upon
yeah.
The
what the heck?
Ooh, okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna get rid of this in hopes that maybe I get a one cost card. Shit. Fuck. Bad move, fam. You can change the name of the decks. I know, I learned that too late. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna play this extra mana crystal because I got to go first so that I can play
Taunt.
Alright. That just gave my C'Thun a taunt, which is helpful. Mm. Oh my god. Yay, my turn again. Alright, I'm gonna play this so I can give my C'Thun 2+2. Now it's an 8 attack. It's nice. Good work, good work, good work.
Do you hear its call?
Alright, let's see what he does. Ooh! Twilight Elder. That means he has a C'Thun too. At the end of every turn, that gives him 1+1. Fuck. Gotta fuck it all. For this. This is gonna give me a 2-1. One taunt.
This way.
I don't give a fuck about your little guy. I actually hate him.
This way.
Or should I hit him with this?
I should priest X priest.
Let's hit him.
Hit him where it hurts. Right in the priest.
Right in the priest. Oh, I forgot he can heal him because he's a priest. That was probably stupid. Good. Waste your fucking mana on healing your guy. Heal him. See if I care.
Get your man.
Oh, no. That's all bad. Oh, devastating. Oh, no good. Very bad. Very, very bad. Ooh, okay. So I can set up another taunt. Or my light well and then heal. But nobody needs to be healed. Or I can set up this guy. Whenever a character is healed. Let's set up another taunt. I like taunts. Because they fuck people. I'm not even gonna bother hitting you right now, boy. Get your C'Thun. No! Yeah. So that, I like that death rattle on that taunt. It gives you a slime. Okay, now are you ready for this? We're gonna do my guy that gives my 15 points and my light well, and you can go ahead and suck it. Cause I'm gonna keep hitting your priest until you fucking die. Yes. Right, fam? And now I have two of these guys that can kill him. I might kill him. Don't you- Oh! No! Rude! What's his death row? Draw a card. Boo. Whatever, fam. Now I can't kill him.
Ooh.
Yay, we healed us. Alright. I have 6 mana. I can give a minion +2 health and draw a card. Or I can deal 2 damage to everybody. Ooh, I'm so sick of his stupid thing.
I can't do that. I can't do that.
Ooh! Okay,
do
give him to me.
Secret handshake?
What if I hit him with all of these?
Rope it to the face.
So stupid. I hate his stupid face. Your Cthulhu's not gonna help you if you're dead. Right? I'm gonna give him 2 health. Take him away from me. See if I fucking care. See if I care. See if I care. You know?
See if I care, fam.
Can someone tell me what the name of the game is? This is called Hearthstone. OMG. Where's Auntie? Is that Auntie April?
I must consider.
Let's go, bro. You can do it.
I feel.
Alright, next time I have 7. I'm excited. Ooh, rude! Yes. All right. Here we fucking go.
This. Do you see?
So I can kill you, fam.
Outsider.
I think I'm gonna hit your guy.
Rope it to the face.
With all of these, and then heal myself. 6 and 5 ain't gonna help you. Oh, okay. It's not gonna help you. Yes. Yes, we're doing it. We're doing it. What? What? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Just move it off your ear so you can hear it better. Because the noise canceling.
What?
It's whispering to you. Just take it off one ear so you can hear me. Like that.
It was on one ear. It was on this one.
Oh, so you could hear me through the other ear?
Yeah.
Did you not hear what I was whispering?
No, I didn't hear what you were whispering.
Check the chat, did it? No, don't check the chat. Nothing happened.
What the fuck? Now I missed what happened.
Sorry, but it was important, okay?
No! Julia! What the heck? You just typed it was important? Oh yeah, help me, help me, help me, help me.
Type anything.
This motherfucker! Okay, so I could play this, or I could play a taunt in one of these, which is a better idea. That has something. We can't kill it with one of these guys.
Does this hurt?
And I think that he's stupid. So I'm gonna play that. And then, if I don't get a good card next time, I'm going to play that 0 mana card now that I learned how to use it, and it's going to be dope. Forbidden Shaping is really good for 8. Fuck! Well, fuck! Julian Giggle is my aesthetic. What are you typing in here? What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Stop trolling
me. You know what's funny is people are doing like mini sponsor ads like for the podcast. Like, Julian, is that Club W Life?
Oh, my God. Oh, no. That was bad, fam. Good burp. Thank you. That was bad. That was all bad. Oh, my God. Give me my Cthulhu so I can kill him. 14. Oh, this is bad. Okay, but I could play this Divine Shield and then heal myself. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I think I'm gonna do it. This is whenever a character is healed, so I can heal 3 and 6, 3 and 4. I'll heal you.
Your neck betrays you.
Our Cthulhu's are tied. Ooh, hit me. You won't hit me with that divine shield, boy. Look how many cards I have, though.
Boy!
No! They mind controlled me! Fam, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so I should play this now?
Your skills are growing.
What the fuck is that? Draw 3 cards. Put any minions you drew directly into the battlefield. Okay, that is badass. But we're fucked right now. He took my shield. No, and he oh, God. Oh, he took my card. No. Oh, no. No.
Getting lit.
No. No. How the tables have turned. Oh, no. Give me my Cthulhu. This is our only prayer right now. Oh, this is all bad. None of these are cards. This is, I guess. Okay. Choose a minion whenever it attacks. Restore 4 to your health. I'm gonna choose you. And deal everybody 2 damage. Because y'all can suck a dick. If he places Cthulhu right now, I'm so dead. Fuck me, fam. This is bad. Lit as fuck right now, fam. Fam. Oh no, we're dead. Oh. Oh, it was so savage. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that was so sad. Guys, we had it. We had it. So, again, or should I eat dinner?
Wherever you want.
You already ate?
I'm ready to eat more.
Why you eat your dinner without your aunt?
I didn't know you were hungry. I'll eat more. I'm still hungry. Why don't we get on here later?
Okay. Is this an app? Yeah, it's in the, oh, thank you. It's in the app store. If you have an iPhone, I like to play it on my iPhone. This is the first time I've played it on a PC. But it's free. Right?
Yeah.
And fun.
It's free? It's fully free?
Look at, there's so many characters there are.
I would be 9. A basic mage.
You would.
Mage.
Mage. Julie, we want snacks. What the heck? Eat what on stream. What the heck? Oh, God. Yes, come back. All right, I might come back.
Because you're not thinking creatively.
You have to learn how to play, though. You'd like it.
I don't think I would, though.
Julie,
I like
please.
Fast-paced action, like soccer cars. Soccer.
Please, you'll like it.
No, I like that you like it.
No, like it with me. For me. Then we can play each other.
No, you can play everyone
I'll
else.
Stream us playing each other.
No.
It'd be so fun.
I don't want to play cards.
It'd be so fun.
You're good at it, though. High five.
Damn it. Ugh. 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 Alright. I think I'm gonna go eat some dinner.
Get my clothes.
Yeah, that was really fun though. I'm glad that I figured out how to.
Alright, you're not streaming anymore.
No.
Just kidding.
Prank.
Got you.
I'm glad I figured out how to play it so I can play it on here instead of just alone on my phone, you know?
Yeah, this is smart that we got it on here now. Good job.
It's pretty fun. Good don't job. Eat. Oh, don't do that. I don't like it. Cthulhu on my clit, Papa. Oh my god. But yeah, if you guys are up later, I might be back here. But don't wait up.
Don't wait up for me, fam.
I don't come back. What time is it even?
12.
It's 9?
On the East Coast, it's 12.
What the actual?
How did it get 9?
I don't know.
Fuck.
Look at all.
Look at all.
Don't forget to feed your kawaii secretary. Touche. I did forget to feed Suki today.
Suki.
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 Oh, don't. I want you to play with me. You'd
I
like
don't
want to
play.
Please. You'd like it. It's fun. It would be so fun if, like we were all saying.
All right, all right. I'll play if you play the Rocket League in and there'll be the show with me.
Okay.
You won't do that.
Yes, I will. I'm shaking on it right now.
I'll think about that deal. I haven't even thought about it yet.
Give me your hand.
No.
Shake on it.
No.
Shake on it.
No.
Julie. Give me your hand.
It's my left hand, doesn't count.
Julian.
I'll think of...
Come on. Don't tease me.
All right, I'll think about it.
Game of Thrones shake.
Game of Thrones shake.
All right, we'll see you guys later. If I don't come back, it's because I was eating and... Because
it was Suki's fault.
Trying to figure out what I'm doing tomorrow, fam. And it was Suki's fault. All her fault. But, all right, that was fun, though. I'm glad that I figured out how to play Hearthstone. Love you guys.
Bye.